will stand beside you and you by me.
As one tree stands next to another.
Not in front nor behind, as we will be equals.
Not too close nor too far, but just where we'll need to be.
Close enough to touch and far enough to grow.
Long will we stand growing a life together.
Spreading the same seed of love and joy our families have in the past.
So that the multitude to come can do the same.
Sarah and Seth, I can speak from personal experience that the impact your love has on individuals is not only inspiring, but enduring. You fight for each other, you sometimes fight each other, and always end with each other stronger than before. Your hearts extend and touch all of those surrounding you, and there are times where I'm awestruck how incredibly kind and caring you are for those who are lucky enough to surround you. You both fight for what is right and make sure that there is equity in every relationship you build. You both show a love more passionate than anything I have ever seen. And I cannot be happier that we get to celebrate and recognize that love today.
I, Sarah Nicole, commit myself to you, Seth Miles, as your wife, to learn and to grow with, to explore and adventure with, and to treat you in every way as my loving and equal partner.
I, Seth Miles,
commit myself to you,
Sarah Nicole, as your husband, to learn and to grow with, to explore and to adventure with, to treat you in every way as my loving and equal partner.
Now both, please repeat after me. Through pain and through joy.
Through pain and through joy.
Through weakness and strength.
Through weakness and strength.
Through challenge and success.
Through challenges and success.
You are mine. I am yours from this day until the end of my days.
You are mine. I am yours from this day
until my last day.
Do you, Sarah Hannah, take Seth Dunn to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Do you, Seth Dunn, take Sarah Hannah to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
With the power vested in me by the state of Ohio, and all of you that wish to see these two happily wed, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Thank you. remember you skipped crawling and went straight to walking. You have been blazing your own trail ever since, giving us heart attacks. We're extremely proud of you and love you very much. And for the record, we did tell Seth, if he said yes, he absolutely had our blessing. You have made a good choice. We're very proud of you. May the force be with you. We'll be right back.